Hi, everybody. Gloria Moraga, Pinch of Mexican here, and here are my ingredients. I am making chicken tortilla soup with a pinch of Mexican. Let's go. Tortilla soup for the soul. I grilled the corn, and boy, did it bring out the flavor of the corn. Really good. I was gonna cook chicken breast, but I wound up buying just a whole chicken, like shredded up half of it. I've got black beans. Sis, I put black beans in my soup. And I have carrots, jalapenos, tomatillos, and I'm going to serve it as you're supposed to serve it, with chips and cheese. I bought avocado to cut up, and it just needs to cook. Hey kids, the flavors need to get married. Chicken tortilla soup with a pinch of Mexican. Soup's on. Chicken tortilla soup. I'm gonna serve it up. I'm just here by myself, shooting my video by myself. My grandson was supposed to help me. There's the final version of the chicken tortilla soup, and it's really, really, really good. I love the corn. Okay, I have to put down my camera so that I can eat. Pinch of Mexican, adding spice to your life. PinchofMexican.com. And I'm on Instagram.